What's up, ladies and gentlemen? So, it's been a while since I've made a video, and I figured we'll play some Duskers today. That's what I need. Quarantine bypass always works. Anyways, so I hadn't done this in a while, and I figured, meh. Why not? So it looks like we're out of fuel, so Torkoise chain WC. I don't think I actually explored all that. Well, I guess we'll go to this one and hope for the best. Shit. Well, best chance we have right now is to board this one and hope for the best. See if I can remember how to play this. Okay. Oops. That's right. Yeah, I'd have to tell, it's been a while since I played this game. Okay. Looks clear. All right, it's clear. Off. Okay, oops. Okay. Well, drone 2 is also damaged, so okay. Navigate. R2. And since we don't have shit, I was afraid of that. Guy from here. All right. Shit. Two, three. Oh, fuck. I think I goofed. Lost both my drones. Well, shit. Oh well. It happens. Let's try this again. Okay. Well, it's nice to get stealth units, but I need the motion more. Jackboot. Well, fuck. Alright, let's see if we can't get this going again. Yeah, I don't like how narrow that corridor is. That's right. Move it up, dumbass. Okay. Something in here with us. Okay. Dink out. That's a handy feature. So we can't get whatever's in D2 to leave. Okay. Well, we're doing okay so far. Knock on wood. If I had some wood to knock on. Why not? Generator. Yeah, I don't know what the hell that was. All R1. Because you know what? We're not staying here any longer. Suddenly, there might be something in there worthwhile. Problem is, I'm not so sure I want to risk my own motion detector. Now, hold on. Come on. Nope, we can't go that way no more. All right. Yeah, we're getting the hell out of here. We got some scrap, but didn't get any equipment. A little damage, that's okay. You know, fuel depot could be useful. Okay, so hull integrity medium. Nope. This could be useful. Gather all. Okay. I'd rather not have a conversation with whatever that was. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's a damaged interface. Well, there's a way around that problem. D10. Hmm. Come on. There may not be anything in there. Oh, that shit. No wonder I can detect anything. Gonna go this way, and you that shit blocking it. I can't do anything. Oh well. Oh well, that kind of was a steaming pile of fail. That didn't work out near as well as I'd hoped. Oh, it might. Hold on. Much as I want to stick around and see if there's any fuel here, we can't. We have exactly 2 jumps left. Keep encountering that virus shit. First things first. Move quick, 'cause I don't want to run out of there. Well, it's clear. Yeah, there's definitely something in there. Well, there's definitely stuff moving in there. Shit, 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 shit. And that would be why. First things first, I'm gonna move him over to the corner. Damn it, damn it! Time to go. All right. This was not... Yeah. That did not turn out well. All right. Ian's gonna need repairs. Alright. Let's hope this ship has something useful. Man, I missed my stealth upgrades. Oh well. Let's go. Okay. I don't want anything wandering in while I'm sitting here. Okay. So. Just trying to avoid opening the wrong shit, huh? Excellent. What we got here? Yep. Let's get Mr. Matt out here. And we'll see about towing this motherfucker. Could really use another drone. Okay. Probably took out any salvage that was in there. Okay. Good. Jump fuel. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Come on, go that way. Well, you know what? Okay. We're docking airlock 3. We'll move Haley over here. Oh, shit. Well, I probably just cost myself what was in there. Guess what? Yeah. Okay. A core. R1. And that's that. We live. So we got a quarantine bypass. For right now, we're going to hold off on that. Uh, We're going to repair both the motion and the gather by the time. Ah, shit. Oh. Digimon. Alright, you know what? We'll go back here and visit. We'll check this thing first. D13 shut. Most of those rooms are clear, which is good to hear. Looks like it's all clear so far. Yeah. Try issuing commands from schematic view. Okay. Yeah, I goofed again. Oh, 2 resets in a playthrough. That is not good. So let's see what the luck of the draw gave me this time. Oh. I got stealth field this time, okay. Guess the RNG favored me for this time. Okay, so we got. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna call it for the night. Anyway, I've been Commissar Farzi, and I will hopefully see you all in the next video. Peace.